bite is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Please, we need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. flag. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, heavy rain is staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. These conditions don't look like they're shifting, we're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, I think you're still the right tyres for the time being. The new strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Box for coming in this lap. Thank you. today, so heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Inter seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. This is 13.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:47.7. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Less than a second separates you. They're on old intermediates. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:34.3. Okay, they're building a lead of 6/10 a lap. Come on. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. of heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon.